make an atoll. Little more than sand, trees, and a small Japanese military base. Miller's reconnaissance team landed there almost a week ago. Since then, we've heard nothing. The waiting's over. We're going in. For all we know, they're already dead. If what little we know about the Japanese is true, it might be better if they are.
Grab a rifle. We're gonna tear this place apart. Roebuck, signal the strike team.
Right
behind you! Take the left!
They're coming this way!
Miller! Stick with me! Keep it tight!
They're right there! Come back, Tojo!
Stay with me! Keep behind me!
Watch our front! Don't let us around us! Getting close!
Keep it up.
Support squad will hit the beach just up ahead. Let's move!
This place creeps me out.
Tojo's at home in this shit. Eyes peeled.
Shh. What the hell is this?
Check it out.
Looks like a temple or some shit.
Get away! Damn it! Moving ground!
Hold your ground! Hold your ground!
Support squad should be there any minute now.
Pick up the pace, people.
Shit, they've been spotted.
Enemy, they're pinned down on the beach!
The Japanese infantry in the river, moving in from the west.
Robot, MG on the right. The other one's mine. Go!
Take out that spotlight. Good shooting.
Listen up. I want to get through the rest of this quick and clean. You hear me? Quick and clean. Stay sharp.
the hell? Who took these guys out?
Boom!
Ambush!
Where's the fireworks?
Tell me those charges weren't duds.
It better not be.
Years after the raid on Macon, we're heading up an all-out assault on Peleliu Island. No POWs to rescue this time. Our mission? Take the airfield and cripple their supply network. Alongside familiar faces, fresh-faced recruits. The older guys like Miller, Sergeant Sullivan, and myself. We're known as the old breed. Old. We're not even out of our 20s.
Good luck, all of you.
This is it, Miller.
Okay, keep it together and we'll get through this in 3 days.
There they go.
Bastards ain't gonna know what hit them.
Navy's been following.
patrolling the hell out of the island for 2 days straight. Miller, we hit any resistance on the beach? You get on that radio and call for immediate missile support.
Don't think twice.
Robot, I want you up the beach and at that tree line ASAP. You're on point as we move in.
I got it.
What the hell?
Is that one of ours?
Fuck. East Ridge. There's a 200 millimeter on the port.
Stay with it, Marine.
Another OVT's been hit.
Everyone, keep your heads down. You hear me?
20 seconds.
Hang in there, kid.
We need to get off this thing.
Drive the rail! That boat can zero in on us anytime!
It's the Pearl! We're stuck on the...
Drop the rail! I got you, Miller! You're still in one piece! Plan's gone to shit! Tojo's got a defensive line dug in just beyond the tree line! We got heavy MG fire tearing up the beach!
Good work, Marines. Keep moving to the tree line.
Boom!
Where's the fire coming from?
Don't let him get a fix on you!
What the hell was that? There wasn't supposed to be any resistance!
That rocket strike should have softened him up!
Stay down! What do we do? Get moving! Find the sword!
Use them if you have to! Pick it up! Push through the line!
Flank us around the bunker!
Hyundai charge!
We're not gonna hold back!
Sullivan, the trees!
shot, Miller! Take him down!
Come on! See your target, Lord!
In the grass! Stay together!
They're getting close!
Everyone, get up here! Robot, turn southwest!
Could be anywhere.
Get in there! See if you can get a flanking position! Sarge, secure the surrounding area. Wait for the Major's orders.
When do we rest?
Soon, Pulaski. Soon.
Sullivan, no! Hold on! You're gonna be okay! Corbett!
We're all numb by Sullivan's death. We just never saw it coming. I still can't believe it. Most solid, dependable, and courageous Marine we've ever known. Blink of an eye. Gone. Now it's down to me. And me alone. To lead these men, my brothers, safely through this campaign. AA fire from Peleliu Airfield is knocking our planes right out of the sky. Taking this airfield is our only priority. Whatever the cost. Arrangements are being made to take his body back to the States.
I thought Sullivan would make it through for sure.
We let our guard down, Pulaski. We can't let it happen again.
So, what now?
Tojo's got a tight hold on pretty much everything to the west. Direct route runs right into the Japanese guns. We take the flank. They might get us wet, but it's not going to get us killed. We regroup with the 5th when we're through the swamp. Stay sharp.
Poor bastard must have been shot down this morning.
Fuselage is still smoking. Check for survivors.
He's all snarled up on something. Shit! Grenade!
Together, Corbin! Right now!
Booby trap are dead.
Keep it tight. MG's in the bunkers up ahead! Nampu artillery set right in front of it!
Corbin!
Get a grenade up there! Everyone, move! Go! Go!
Take that position!
Hey! Hey! Close!
together. Airfield's about half a mile north.
Come on!
Nice work, Marines. Let's give Major Gordon the good news.
Bastards nearly had us.
The airfield has been held.
They'll do whatever it takes.
Sarge, we got a problem.
Sir, Japanese reinforcements coming in north of the airfield. Request immediate air support. Yes, sir, understood. Everyone take position, eyes forward. Stay strong, we are holding this airfield.
More reinforcements!
Covering! Reloading! Gorman!
Get running!
Right on target! Reloading! More infantry on the trucks!
Serve the Fascist Reich, ravages Europe like a plague. Their relentless drive into our motherland steals the lives of men, women, and children alike. The arrogance of their leaders is matched only by the brutality of their soldiers. These are the darkest days of the Nazi occupation of Stalingrad. I need your help. Do what I say,
and we can avenge this massacre. General Heinrich Hamsel, architect of Stalingrad's misery. He is responsible for the cold-blooded murder of men, women, and children. Not just here, but throughout the motherland. For 3 days, I have hunted him. For 3 days, luck alone has saved his wretched life. Sniping your enemy is like hunting any other animal. Fire at the wrong moment and your chance will be forever lost. Patience. If we reveal our position to Hamsel's men, this fountain will be our grave. Now, load your rifle, but hold your fire. Wait until the bombers are directly overhead. The sound of the engines will drown out your shot.
Ready?
Shoot now!
Natural hunter. Time to close in for the kill. This way. Jot. Armored patrol. We must find another route to Hamsel. Stay low. And follow me. This way. Before they discover the dead. For days, I have crept through shadows like a rat. This place once echoed with conversations of friends and lovers. No longer. Mark my words, comrade. One day things will change. We will take the fight to their land, to their people, to their blood. This way. Knowing the routines and movements of your prey tips the balance of a hunt. General Hamsel is a creature of habit. He inspects each German garrison every day. We can use this building to flank his route.
Sniper! Get inside now!
Smart, almost got me. We'll have to flush him out before we move on.
Follow me!
The shot came from across the river.
There! The building with the banners!
Now the game is cat and mouse. I will draw his fire. Keep your eyes open for the flash.
Ready?
Now!
Did you see him? He knows exactly where we are. I cannot risk it again. It's up to you to find him now. Stay out of the light. If he fires, move.
Let's go.
empty. The patrols will surely have heard those shots. We need to get moving.
Mit dem Flammenwerfer. Verbrennt diese Russenschweine.
Dimitri, we thought you were among the dead in the massacre at the square.
He was. Among them. But not one of them.
We're about to assault the communication post north of here.
Good. Such a move will prevent the German command calling for help. Dimitri and I will provide cover from above. Wait till you hear the screams of dying Germans. Dimitri, this way! Up the ladder!
This way, comrades! Take positions and wait for the signal!
Hold your fire. Do you see the flamethrowers?
Excellent aim, Dimitri! Give covering fire to our comrades below! Throw it to pieces! Come on!
us quickly!
Sniping position, overlooking the command post. Hold fire!
We are too close to our goal to reveal our position.
There is nothing we can do for our comrades. Their sacrifice will not go unavailed.
The death of General Axel will be just the beginning.
Look ahead! The building adorned with flags is the German command post.
General Axel. Soon be in our sights. The sounds of battle slashing up.
Coward!
There he is!
Stop alone!
Put a bullet in his bodyguard's head!
The Mudak is hiding behind the destroyed tank!
He's using the burning truck for cover!
Cowering behind the artillery piece.
Using the destroyed tank for cover! a true monster!
He will be coming for us! We must go! Quickly! He's got that tank fire again!
Into the river, Dimitri! It's our only chance! Go!
His advance into Germany is swift and brutal. In mere months, we have reached Silo Heights, the last line of defense before the German capital. We outnumber the Germans 10-1. Wave upon wave of our infantry are unleashed upon them to clear the way for our armor. Once we have control of Silo, we will begin the march to Berlin. There, we will ensure that every sacrifice is repaid in blood.
Stinken sie noch erbärmlicher. Kommt, lasst uns hier verschwinden, bevor sie nochmal angreifen.
Töten wir sie, genau wie diese dreckigen Schweine.
Was davon?
Nur billigen Plunder, der sie wohl an ihre Heimat erinnern sollte.
Nein! Russisches Schwein, du hättest wieder tot bleiben sollen!
Was ist das?
Dimitri! Finish those rats!
Once again! You cheat death! Our tanks are ready to smash this line and...
Chernov! I am not hearing gunshots!
There is no point, Sergeant. They are already bleeding to death.
Then maybe our friend will help them bleed faster.
Burn the wheat! No escape! Shoot!
We can shoot them in the back!
In the back! Front! In here! Whatever you wish! Just some of that my day! How old is that? Come on, come on! How old is that?
You see how things have changed, my friend! Now it is their land! Their people! Their blood!
Come on! Hunt them down like the rats they are! Drive them back! More German!
Into
the river!
After Stalin! I know to trust your instincts, Dimitri.
Left or right, you lead the way.
Keep them busy, Rocky. There they are.
Come on!
be there, Greg!
Not weakened your aim.
You can learn much from this man, Chernov.
Break open the door. The cowards may hide in shadows, but we will find them. Another tank! Take it down! Again!
Grazov! You seem to relish in this world.
I've seen my friends die in front of me at the hands of this world.
They deserve everything they get, and more.
Dimitri, ride on one of the tanks. You have earned the rest. Chernov, you have not. You walk. Every step we take brings us closer to Berlin. Closer to victory! Closer to revenge! Hello!
Though we've taken the airfield, the enemy still hold on to most of the inland areas of the island. A maze of trenches and artillery positions run right through this whole godforsaken rock. The enemy's dug in deep, and we have to get our hands dirty. Flamethrowers. We'll burn them out.
Our tanks are getting hammered by mortar fire! We need to clear these trenches and knock out each mortar pit! Get ready with that flamethrower! Incoming!
MG! Up on that hill! Tearing up on me!
Throw some smoke for cover, or it'll rip us to shreds!
Throw smoke!
Get in there and clear those tunnels!
Get ready, boys!
Get a corner!
Could ever have imagined. Taking the airfield and the mortar pits showed us that the enemy will fight to the death for every last inch of this. They're making their last stand in the jungles and caves that surround the heavy guns on the point. We take them, and we take Peleliu.
Point still has White Beach targeted. We all saw firsthand what that means when we hit shore. Any attempt to bring in reinforcements just leads to the same outcome.
A fucking bloodbath.
Yeah, well, Major Gordon suspended any further landings until the guns are knocked out. Now listen, Kojo's got a network of tunnels and caves running through the whole damn rock. We're trying to flush them out with the dogs, but we all know how stubborn these bastards are. Be prepared for close quarter fighting. They'll come at us from all sides. Watch each other's backs. Don't get caught out. Incoming! Find some cover! Fast! Go, go, go! Get your cover now!
Japanese infantry!
Get behind that fallen tree!
Enemy
movement! Go! We got artillery coming
from the northeast! We need to move up and knock them out!
Thank you.
out so our tanks can move up! Lights out! So good, Marines. Move along the gully.
Watch the trees!
Keep it tight.
Yeah.
call it in. Damn it.
How many Marines did we lose taking this rock?
Already too many.
Relay the message to Major Gordon. The artillery on the point has been knocked out. Yes, sir.
We have lost many brave men, but their sacrifice is not in vain. Our tanks now form a line of steel so powerful that all German resistance will be crushed beneath its mighty tread. Today, we will watch as Sila falls, along with all those foolish enough to stand in our way.
Get him out of here! German armor!
enemy tanks! Right of us!
Wrote their will. When our train reaches Berlin, they will have nowhere left to hide.
Use them for cover!
Come on!
The rats are everywhere! They're near every building! More! On the upper floor!
Oh!
place reeks of nightmares and madness. But only the insane would stand against us. Keep moving! Keep killing!
Close quarters.
Shh. Do you hear something?
No. That is why I am suspicious. Move carefully, Cobra.
Quarters.
Shh! Do you hear something?
No. That is why I am suspicious. Move carefully, Cobra.
Thank you.
Take it up!
Are you ready?
Curtain
Sie mich nicht!
He wants mercy!
You do not deserve mercy!
What mercy
Bitte.
Did you show to our people?
Die!
Wait! He may help!
Help us! He can die for us! Mudak!
This is not war! This is murder!
This is how you end a war!
Shut up! This is madness! Our rockets are tearing the city apart!
Get inside!
Stop! Shh. Move quietly. Take them by surprise.
Die russischen Soldaten rücken immer weiter vor.
Wir sind vollständig umzingelt.
Unsere Lage ist aussichtslos.
Ist das?
Da sind sie!
Den Generalen?
Kill them all!
Der Mord Hilfe wurde getroffen!
Sie haben die Wahl! Wieder Room clear!
Complaining.
on?
These men are trying to surrender!
Look around you, Chernov. You think these men will be denied their revenge?
Chernov, you should learn from Dmitri. He understands the nature of the message.
Quickly! Into the metro! This way!
Came to an end in November 1944, 3 bitter months after it was supposed to. When we shipped out for Okinawa, the airfield became a vital asset in the campaign. Among those stationed there are the crews of the U.S. Navy Black Cats, men who would risk everything before they would leave any of us in enemy waters.
I see him. Landry, open up comms!
Major Gordon, vessels are now in visual range. Unmarked Japanese merchant fleet. Designation unknown.
They're probably resupplying the enemy on Okinawa.
Legitimate targets?
Affirmative, they're part of the enemy war machine. Permission to engage, over and out.
Roger that. Laughlin, Locke, get to your station. Stop picking targets! Open fire! BT bombs suck!
Whoa! See that ship blow?
Keep it up! Get on the rear gun! Take an MG fire on our six!
I think we got them all.
Oh yeah. They're going down.
Good work, Locke. You saved a lot of lives on Okinawa. We're done here.
Get some altitude. Heading back to base.
Echo that. We got pretty roughed up on that last run, Booth.
Confirmed, Hammerhead. You got smoke coming from your number two engine.
Gauges ain't hitting red. We should be able to hold her. As long as we don't run into any more trouble with the enemy.
Oh, hell. Captain, distress call coming in. The fleet's been hit en route to Okinawa. Air support's too far out. At least one infantry transport ship has already gone down.
Okay. Locke, seal the ventral hatch. We'll be putting down on the ocean. Let's go get our men.
Call. We ain't got room for all of them.
We'll do what we can. Taking us down.
Two o'clock! High!
picking her up! Hope we do!
Struck out! Just get us out of here!
Okay! Taking us home!
Status report? The last few months on Okinawa have taken their toll. Morale is low. It's the rain, sir. And the mud. Tanks are getting bogged down. Supplies aren't getting through. We can't even get the wounded out. Yes, sir. Understood. I'll tell him it.
We're moving out.
What's the skinny?
Major Gordon's ordered another attack on the enemy stronghold beyond this ridge.
Any word on supplies?
They're coming.
When?
Just get up the hill, Polonsky. We got a heavily fortified MG in that bunker. Spread out.
Close!
They can't see us! Clear that bunker!
Tendo Hega! Bazaar!
Take it out! You got it!
Everyone on me. Let's go. Our tanks are moving up. The convoy won't be far behind.
Whatever you did!
Water fire!
Take cover! Easy Street. Got him!
you need!
Cover me already!
Up the ladder, double time! I want this area secured! Marines, out fucking standing.
Now let's get out of this damn hole and start dealing with our wounded.
Miller, get over here.
Hold on, kid. We're gonna get you out of here.
Tell me, got him on the truck.
We're moving
One,
out.
Two.
You leaving?
Push ahead and take Shuri Castle.
But we're running on empty here.
You'll have a supply
it's
drop.
It's not bad, okay?
Tomorrow? How the hell are we supposed to hold out till tomorrow?
It's not bad.
This is bullshit.
You hear this, Sarge? We ain't getting shit till tomorrow morning.
Intel says Shuri Castle is mostly deserted. Look on the bright side. After this, you boys will probably get relieved and be on the boat.
Yeah? That's what we thought after Peleliu.
Of us we've done. Every night we lay in a filthy foxhole praying the enemy won't slit our throats. Every day we've spent crawling through the mud and the dirt, our bullets whistle all around. But this is the last time we're going to have to put our lives on the line. This is the enemy's last stand. When we take Shuri Castle, we go home, all of us.
Word is, main force pulled back to the North Ridge. But I want everyone ready to fight. As soon as that supply drop shows, we move.
There it is!
Move, get to it, double time. Watch the grass, watch the trees, watch any damn place Togo can be waiting.
Our planes bombed the shit out of the place.
They'll be back, as soon as they're refueled and rearmed. For now, it's just us. This is all we got. Share it out.
Where the hell are they?
They're a heck of a bandit!
They're coming on his team, man!
through the bunkers! This is all we got. Share it out.
Shit! Sniper fire! Where the hell are they?
Come on, come on, die!
Come on, come on, stand up!
Eyes wide!
In the grass!
Stay dead! Up there, in the tree! Bring him down! what you can. Use the enemy's weapons if you have to. alert! Break around both sides! Clear every corner of this courtyard! Split up and hunt it down! This way!
Shh!
Sergeant, shadows.
Take aim.
Open fire! Miller, man that FD! Clear the area!
Come on, go!
Tunnels! Shoot those barrels!
They're up above us!
fires this way! Hold your fire!
They're coming this way!
Polanski, search him.
On the ground, now!
Keep those hands up!
Shit! Roebuck!
Miller! They killed the Sarge! The bastards killed him!
You sons of bitches!
Hold the line!
Hell! You hear me? Go straight to hell! Get your ass down!
It's over.
Everything that was asked of us, we've done. Every night, we lay in a filthy foxhole praying the enemy won't slit our throats. Every day, we've spent crawling through the mud and the dirt while bullets whistle all around. This is the enemy's last stand. When we take Shuri Castle, we go home. All of us.
The Red Army encircles the Reichstag, the parliament building and final stronghold of the Fascist Reich. In the surrounding streets, we choke the life from those who will still dare to defend it. It is an honor and a privilege to play a part in this glorious battle. When our flag flies over the city, our enemies' defeat and humiliation will be beyond question. Our vengeance will be complete.
You will be okay! Do you hear me? They flooded their own metro in an effort to kill us, Dimitri. Once again, they failed. Once more, we cheat death. You will be okay. Relax for a few minutes. Breathe deeply. Which do you think will lead us home? Writing about this war or fighting it? No one will ever read this! If you lack the stomach to kill for your country, at least show me that you are willing to die for it!
Sergeant, take the left flank and eradicate whatever scum remains in defense of each building!
Yes, Commissar. You heard him, comrades! To the left! We are in the final hours of Berlin's downfall! We must all play our part! The Germans had their cowards!
Forward! Be ready!
armor! Today is the day of our glorious for ourselves and for Mother Russia.
Come on.
inside! This is what you came here for! Kill them all!
The path towards our glorious victory has been a journey of blood and brutality. All of it has been necessary. When the flag of our motherland flies atop the Reichstag, all of Berlin will know that the evil of the fascist Reich has been wiped from the face of the earth.
April 30th, 1945. When he first spoke of Dmitri, Reznov told tales of a hero. Someone we should all aspire to be like. At times, I have seen him show mercy, but at others act with complete brutality. I do not understand him. Perhaps heroes need not question their actions.
Steel yourselves, men, for the final push to victory. Today we crush what remains of their fascist Reich. As heroes, we will return to Russia's embrace. Our land, our people, our blood.
Your motherland needs your final commitment. The SS Underground defending this building will fight to their last breath, crush the last remnants of resistance, and this night our flag will fly over the deck. We
run! Reloading!
Fire the Panzerspeck!
Fire the Panzerspeck! They will fight for every strong point they can!
All together, comrades!
Through the doors!
Employer, leave us to your Deutsche Reich!
Keep them away from the Black Arrow!
Make it, my friend. You always survive.
The honor should be yours.
As long as you live. The heart of this army can never be broken.
Things will change, my friend. As heroes, we will return to Russia's embrace.